Supreme Lord, teach us to be silent, so that in silence we may receive thy force and understand thy will. Mantramayi Savitri, Book 1, Canto 5, The Book of Beginnings, The Yoga of the King, The Yoga of the Spirit's Freedom and Greatness. Page 84. All once impossible deemed could now become a natural limb of possibility, a new domain of normalcy supreme, an almighty occultist erects in space. The seeming outer world which tricks the sense, he weaves his hidden threads of consciousness, he builds bodies for his shapeless energy. Out of the unformed and vacant vast he has made his sorcery of solid images, his magic of formative number and design. The fixed irrational links none can annul, this crisscross tangle of invisible laws, his infallible rules, his covert processes, achieve unerringly and inexplicably. Creation wherever error carves dead frames of knowledge for a living ignorance, in her mysterious moods diverse from the maker laws. She too as sovereignly creates her field, her will shaping the undetermined vast, making a finite of infinite. She too can make an order of her caprice, as if her ras suprav wizard to outvie the veiled creator's cosmic secrecies. The rapid footsteps of her fantasy, amid whose falls wonders like flowers rise, are surer than reason, depther than device, and swifter than imagination's wings. All see new fashions by the thought and word, compels all substance by her wand of mind. Mind is a mediator divinity. Its powers can undo all nature's work. Mind can suspend or change art's concrete law. Om Savitri, Om Savitri, Om Savitri.